The Amundsen Sea and arm of the Southern Ocean of Mary Bryant Land in the Western Antarctica lies between the Cape Flying Fish to the east and the Cape Dard of the Sipple Island to the west. Cape Flying Fish marks the boundary between the Amundsen Sea and the Bellingshausen Sea.